All right, thank you so much, Paul. Well, a former pastor charged with possessing child pornography will be back in court.
James Napier is expected to enter a plea later this morning. WMTW News 8's Katie Thompson is live in Alfred with a preview. Good morning, Katie.
Good morning. When state police raided Napier's Alfred home last year, they say they found more than 100 images of child pornography on his computer. Last September, state police say they received a tip that Napier was in possession of child porn. They were at his house the next day. The Computer Crimes Task Force determined that he had been visiting child abuse and torture websites. Investigators said none of the children in those images were from Maine. Shortly after his arrest, Napier resigned from his position as the pastor of New Beginnings Christian Mission in Biddeford. Now, that church serves the poor and homeless in downtown Biddeford. The president of the mission's board of directors says Napier was a founding member. That's the same board of directors that revoked his ordination. Now, he is set to be arraigned here this morning at 8:30. We will keep you updated on all that goes on here at the York County Courthouse on WMTW News 8 and on our website, WMTW.com. We're live in Alfred this morning. Katie Thompson, WMTW News 8.